I thought I'd seen it all. You can live too long.
So many irregularities. If I could just detect a pattern, I could at least narrow down the possible causes. Strange, isn't it? How we experienced a major seismic event just as the infected started crawling out of every manhole and overrunning the city.
Yeah, sure. Downright spooky. But there's been a few other things keeping my attention.
I know. You're thinking, oh, we get quakes all the time. But never... Their epicenters? Nowhere near where we'd expect them. There's more going on under the surface. I just need the data to prove it.
And somehow, you think I look like a fieldwork nerd.
Afraid so. Some colleagues and I placed 4 seismometers in the sewers to gather readings as soon as we noticed. We got in through the Bel Air access tunnel not far from here. Our little field trip did not go well. I need you to collect our data.
My condolences, I'm sure. But going down there was playing with fire.
We soldier on. The devices you're looking for come in special locked containers. Each one has a key. Get the data from all 4 and bring it back to me. The sooner, the better. The more we know, the better our chances.
If I'm in the neighborhood, I just might.
Oh, if only I had more data.
Emma and Sam have... made their grand escape. We'll be seeing it in the cinema soon, I'm sure.
potentially get a wink of sleep with those two gone.
These notes should do most of the heavy lifting.
Thank you.
Grand. These must be Luciana's friends. That must be one of these tremor devices. Not a problem. Be back in time for tea. Quite enough of that. Oh, it's properly murky. Not useful. Can I clear this? I'll be having that, thank you.
Ah!
Jeez. Surely these can't all be a coincidence. Keep up, Danny. The key. And revolting, but here's that key. Thank you. off! And who said you could skulk around here? Working with Luciana is hazardous. To your feckin' health it is. Just one more, then I'm done.